Here we go, day number 16. 16 days into this, and with that said, I'm just ecstatic that we're in day number 16. The results have been tremendous, at least for me, and I'm sure it's been the same for you. We're gonna do legs today. Legs are always a great day. You know, especially as men, if you're doing this and watching this as a dude, you really, really need to work out those legs, because the first muscles that start to go away as we age is our glutes. Our butts start to dwindle away to nothing. You got that flat butt syndrome going on as a guy, and we can't have that because testosterone flows and really gets going through the glutes, because the glutes are such a large muscle group. So we're gonna work out legs today. It was a great workout. It's getting to the point now where the workouts are kind of sustainable now. I don't feel as horrible when I'm done. They still feel bad. I still struggle walking down the stairs, but they're getting much more doable to the point where I'm gonna have to start pushing myself harder to make the workouts harder, because they're getting more and more easy is definitely not the word, but they're getting more bearable. So day number 16, enjoy those legs. After that, after I did legs, I was putting together this IKEA curtain thing. It's like sheets that you gotta put together one by one, and you gotta measure and cut it. It's kinda actually really complicated, but I think they're gonna look good when they're done. So anyway, have a fantastic day. Enjoy the workout. Day number 16, we'll see you tomorrow.